Alright. Hello to everyone. I'm just arranging the camera so you can see. Yeah. That's pretty good. Alright, hello to everyone. Is that camera right?
Yeah.
Alright. Hello, this is a boost cruise drive in the Saab 900 Aero Turbo, 1989, that's the year. Yeah, it's night time, it's pretty cold. Alright, let's go. Alright, well, basically, what have we got? Yeah, that's the boost gauge there, boosting 10 pounds. Something about this car. I've had this car for about 2 years now. I've done a fair bit of work to it. Nothing really major, but I took pretty good care of this car. I started off by getting into the exhaust system, 2.75-inch manual vents, glass pack muffler, hot dog resonator. So now the car breathes a bit easier. And then engine-wise, I played around a bit with stuff. I upgraded the turbo housing from a Garrett 3 to a Garrett 4. So the exhaust housing stayed the same, but the compression housing got increased by about 0.8 of the ratio. I fitted a go fast bits roll valve, basically lets all the excess air pressure out of the car, out of the engine. Regular oils, so oil changes, always using synthetic oils. I've played around a little bit with the HVC, which is the automatic performance control unit. It's basically like a little management system for the turbocharger itself. It controls knock, pinging, and other features like that. The car so far is now 306 kilometers per hour. Not per hour, oh I wish. Although the top speed of this car, I did manage to get 260 kilometers per hour, which I was pretty impressed by with. Ooh, yeah, that boost does feel good. Let's grab a change lanes. I'm not sure if you can hear the log valve on the camera, but it does sound pretty good. Yeah, here I have basically an electronic boost gauge, which shows me max PSI, so max PSI so far this drive has been about 14, maybe 13. big front mounted to pull off this car. So, and, you know, it's really cold, it's really dense. The more fuel, it's no fact. The more fuel, the more air, the colder the air, the more power you have. But on a car of this age and with this sort of mileage, I don't want to be pushing the car too hard. Anyway,
I'll just take the camera.
I'll just do a quick walk around the car. That's the car from the front. As you can see, a large front mount intercooler. Yeah, it's the turbo badge. And I'm sorry, but you can't really see much from now because it's dark. But that's the look from behind and the exhaust. Give it a little rev, sweat up. Yep, I think that sounds pretty damn good. Alright folks, have a good one and I'll catch you later. Maybe at the lights. See you, bye.